New information regarding the search of a little girl from Wisconsin that led to an Amber Alert here in the Detroit area. Milwaukee police said they got a tip that 2-year-old Nalani Robinson could be in either Minnesota or the Ann Arbor area. But Ann Arbor police tell us they don't think the child is here. Police arrested the suspect, Darius Higgins, who's accused of murdering the girl's mother. But investigators have no idea where that child is right now.